is over, and I would wanna take you traveling the world. But I can love you, yeah, I'm gonna love you. I'll give you the world of what I've got, the fancy finds, baby, I have not. Just gonna love you.
The action is heating up. Mild weather helps keep the deer moving, searching for food sources, and trying to bulk up before the snow buries it all. For this hunt, I go back to my folks for a morning sit, hoping to catch any cruising bucks.
this mop. She picked me moving up here. She knew something didn't feel right, but thankfully she didn't blow it. She just kind of just turned it off, kept her tail down. Little one followed it behind her. There now. Back behind kind of the clearing. I wasn't going to shoot him anyway, so.
Hi guys, so I'm down at the farm, on the east side of the farm, which is the side that I haven't really hunted or put much time in. A whole bunch of sign though, some scrapes, and a bunch of rubs, all down here in this little bowl. Tried to get up a little bit as high as I could, but also back myself to a corner a little bit and try to find like a spot that the deer would want to come through, like a pinch point where deer would want to cross. There's like no wind. If there is, it's very light, very like almost not at all, dead quiet. I saw 7 deer this morning, no bucks. Spencer Port, we'll see what spot brings. We'll see.
this morning. Just trying to figure out where I wanted to go. Didn't think there was going to be any daylight moving on the farm. And I checked Spartan Forge and it said that down by the turkey spot, full range of movement. So, and very abnormal. So at any point they could be just about anywhere within their range. Basically, whatever. So I'm actually across the street from the turkey spot in the swamp where Corey and I have been a couple times, and we actually, during the run, we actually had a run with a decent buck actually over in here. So I had to come in here with my mobile setup. It's fairly warm, thermals are rising. Kind of going out towards the creek, but they're rising as they go, so I'll be alright. Basically just gonna sit here for the afternoon-ish. I may head back over to my parents. Go sit there at a Dona Fawn moving through the clearing this morning, so they're moving around. They aren't getting too bumped by my activities, but I kinda want them to be around without me there. So I'm just like erratic as I'll get out. So that way, if a buck does decide to show up, like tonight, go. I'm gonna check to see if this rain's gonna disappear, because if the rain disappears, I'll pull the filming equipment out. I'm filming on my phone right now. So if anything happens before I can get my cameras out, A, I'm sorry. B, you'll know about it. Talk to you guys in a bit. I did see a deer, it just wasn't coming this way, it was going the opposite way. see a deer.
That evening, I would sit over the clearing plot, but no deer would turn up. Tomorrow is the last day of the season, and I decided I would end my season right where it began, at the farm.